maybe the anesthetic is too low, maybe the anesthesia is not
enough,
maybe it's not really optimal for the patient.
Okay.
But a high heart rate can also be a sign of blood loss, of volume that is lost during the operation, can also be a sign of fever. If
mm-hmm.
people have to undergo operation with fever, they
yeah.
can have a high heart rate.
Okay.